The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are. It will be Brock Lesnar against AJ Styles.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Classic All-Star Championship. Making his way to the ring, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, he is the champion, Brock Lesnar.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
There will be a new champion crowned at the end of this match. That much, I can assure you.
And his opponent, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the United States champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
As we get ready for singles action, I like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide.
I think I'll tweet about us right now. Of all the Raw matches I've seen over the years, and that's a lot, I'm willing to bet this one will rank right up there with the absolute best. Wow, this amazing crowd is in for one hell of a match.
The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura Lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat at the hands of the Beast Incarnate.
Finally, we will have a home for that vacant championship title after this match.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
Regardless, the WWE firmament will have another star in it after this vacant championship is filled here tonight.
Tell us about AJ Styles.
A lot of people mistake his pridefulness for ego. In reality, though, I'd say he's simply a proud superstar.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Both these guys know that in this business, every time you step in the ring, your reputation and career are on the line.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
head is starting to resemble a speed bag.
Yeah, punch after punch after punch.
After punch. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Here's a cover.
No, he kicks out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Cole, I gotta tell you, I've seen some monsters during my time in this business, but none like Brock Lesnar. I think that goes for the audience, too. He just sends chills through everybody. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
When this guy's on, look out.
Man, what a brutal attack. I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before, you are now. I can guarantee it.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
And that was a huge counter. Brock Lesnar starting to teeter. The thing about Brock Lesnar, and Jerry, you touched on this earlier, the man literally sends chills throughout capacity crowds. Sports Entertainment has never seen a man like Brock Lesnar before and probably never will again.
Well, Michael, I couldn't agree with you more. Brock Lesnar is a frightening individual. All you have to do is look at him. That's it. If you want to be scared out of your shoes, just take a look at Brock Lesnar. That's known in the locker room and the audience.
Brock Lesnar gets rocked.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
And he escapes the hold. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Man, these are powerful shots.
This might be it.
One, two. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Brock Lesnar has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much is left in his tank.
You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at it tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
And we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two. And the fight must go on.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now. Uh-oh, big move coming. When he gets going like this, there are few better. What a counter that was. And it's AJ Styles executing the reversal.
Submission move coming up. Looks like the calf crusher came.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Hey now.
And he wills
fights his way out. Ladies and gentlemen, the title has been held in abeyance, but we're guaranteed to crown a new champion here tonight.
He's begging for it.
Here's Styles. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. God, his body's been through hell, and his shoulders are down. One. Oh, and the kickout comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh, Brock Lesnar saw that one coming.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, Chang. I don't know if anybody could have.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. He was able to reverse that.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's
and a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, Kane. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Wow. What a display of heart and determination.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Here's Styles. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Here's Styles! Can he score the pin?
Two! Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Now momentum is in the corner of AJ Styles. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two. And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. He was one step ahead on that one.
This guy's an absolute beast, kid.
What you got in mind here? That we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. He's making a statement here with this attack. Lesnar. Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles. Folks, if you want to learn about Raw's most tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on WWE Network.
Quick 13 to avoid that.
Oh!
Great offense by AJ Styles.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about
that. He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? AJ Styles just too quick.
He is quick.
Nice escape by Lesnar.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1.
What a display of unmitigated strength. The ring mat's in pain after that one.
Yeah, you're right. I think that hurt the ring and him. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. AJ Styles reverses it.
AJ Styles is fired up in this one.
Look at the look in his eyes.
Here's Styles.
Brock Lesnar could be out cold.
They say imitation is the sincerest form of flattery. But I don't think that's the case here.
I don't think so either, Cole.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man. This may not end well.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here are your winners and new Classic All-Star Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
What a match that was, ladies.